In this quick video, I just wanted to demonstrate what the video quality and sound quality would look like coming out of this iPod Touch interview kit. So to put this kit together, I kind of showcased on appadvice.com that you need a microphone hooked up through the XLR cables with this adapter that I have the link to on the article. And I also have this Naha King holder for my iPod Touch. As you can see, it's holding the iPod very stably. I've got in one hand the microphone, in the other hand an iPod Touch held by this little Naha King. As you can see, I can do very good pan arounds. I can turn myself around, and have it very stable. I'm not having an iPod Touch jigger around too much, and this would be great if I'm doing overview shots using the back camera. As you can see, that'd be a pretty fantastic way to use this. But the Naha King is, I think, around $40. That's on the article itself as well. So a pretty amazing setup here, because there's room in this little this holder, the Naha King, to hold a Mophie, if and when Mophie ever decides to release one for the iPod Touch 4th generation. And as you can see in this video, there's plenty of room for me to have a second person here to interview. So it's a very great solution if you want a quick and easy way to shoot video interviews. I intend to use this at Macworld in the upcoming year to shoot some video interviews. And I'm very much looking forward to it. So I hope you've enjoyed this quick video on just what the sound quality and video quality you can expect to look like out of the iPod Touch using the interview kit on appadvice.com.